I think I can only input one word as my name. What would it be? Diggas? Biggas. Name is Bond. James Bond. This is the hardest part. I don't know how much of this like will actually affect the gameplay. These nuts. Ha! Got him. I input my actual birthday. See what happens. Probably nothing. Order. If anything, will happen. He's not. Can I really not enter a space? Nope, guess not. Oh, I can. These nuts.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for
quite some time.
Yes, Ooh. Yes, I know.
I thought I have AIDS.
You would like to know how long?
In a coma.
I'm afraid it's been
50 years.
9 years.
Much better.
Damn it! No coma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Where's Emma? Try not to panic. Now.
That only makes you panic
You'll
more.
Be all right.
How do you feel?
Horny. Oh, that's my boner. Ah, look away. Oh, why do I have to look away to him?
Okay. It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed.
How about trying to get her into my bed? Oh.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages.
Ooh, through massage. EMS. Nice.
Now, I need to explain something. But you mustn't be allowed.
Alright. I want to make it louder. Like the audio louder.
9 years ago, you were injured. In an explosion.
Upon
examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
108.
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull.
She's turning into Iron Man.
Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
Okay.
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening.
One more thing.
to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see it with your own eyes. Be brave.
Oh my gosh. That is my hand. But once again, she's gonna sedate me with okay. No.
Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
Did that needle just like order that shot? Just knock me out for like another week? Is that how that needle works? Where'd a hot nurse go? Alright. No, baby, come back.
It's true.
You again.
There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive.
So did you change my appearance?
It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
Ooh, do I get to customize my own Solid Snake? This would be hilarious if I change it back to exactly what he would like, what he looked like. These are some. Do I just? Do I only get to choose from like a certain preset of faces? Hey, this is Chow Yun Fat. Hey, it's Chow Yun Fat. No, 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 no. That's not what I want to do. Go back. Go back. No. A reselect face shape. Yeah, that's what I want. It's Sean Connery. Do I want to be Sean Connery? I can be Samuel L. Jackson. This is. I could be Ice Cube. This is the Ice Cube face. Or Mike Tyson, actually. Look at that, look at that. Look at me, Mike Tyson. This is more Mike Tyson than Ice Cube. I can change my race from a white guy to like an Asian guy. Or even a black guy. This is some high-tech technology. This is that one rapper. I don't remember his name. No, it's not Exhibit. Can't remember. As an Asian, I'm more inclined to like. I want to select an Asian face. This face. It's not all that good. Ooh, this is a manly man. Look at that battle scar and all. This is probably like the toughest part of the game for me. Select your appearance. You can't even look aged. Technology is amazing. Thank you. all the faces I can choose from, only two, or maybe three. This is arguably, ambiguously, very ambiguous Asian face. Let's go with Asian Solid Snake. Selecting a preset will nullify any adjustment you have made. You sure? Yes. Hairstyle. Ooh, I can change hairs or eyebrow. I can change the eyes. I can change the nose, cheeks, mouth, and jawline, skin color, and feature. Well, let's see what other hairstyle do I have. Hairstyle. Well, I can be bold. No, no, no. Let's give me. I like hair. Let's give me some hair. Have no eyebrow. They all got burned up during the explosion. That's what happened. Oh boy. He's also like, looks like they just got his like eyebrows done. I want something a little bit more natural looking. Maybe this one. I wasn't sure if that was the default one, but eh, oh well. Ew. I'm from the triad now. Look at these facial hair. The hair texture doesn't look very good. But at least certainly adds that like ruggedness. Can I? Oh, nope, never mind. Facial hair length. Ooh, I can change the length of it. Let's select this, or can I get like 2 o'clock shadow? No? Alright then. Hair color. I'm gonna be blonde, a blonde Asian. bring back the 80s, where everyone's like bleaching their hair. Alright, I'm done fine tuning. Dodge is back. Ah, awesome, okay. Sure. I don't know how much like I should really mess with these. I think he looks good the way he is right now, to be honest. Is there a way for me to like rotate my face so I can see exactly how good I look? No, no, that's not an option. Is that really not an option? Shift V F 4, no, none. Thanks a lot. Yeah, at this point, I kind of don't want facial hair anymore. No, it just looks... I don't know. It doesn't look good. Look at these... Dude, these facial hairs are so nasty. You know what? It's actually more believable if I gone out as an Asian with no facial hair. This will be a bigger change. Sure, why not? What else is next? Skin color. Wrinkle type. I can get wrinkles. Well, let's stick with this one. I kinda wanna change the nose a little bit too, actually. Select a preset of nose. Oh, well, number 3 is not bad. Suits of an Asian nose. Ah, wow, there's quite a bit of selection actually. I'm impressed. Wow, the list is still going. Dang, there's quite a bit of selection of noses. Sure. Alright, skin color. What could be a black Asian? Features. Oh, I could get tattoos. I want to be like Mike Tyson. Man, somebody's. Man, I could be Mike Tyson if I want to. Dang, some of these tattoos are ugly. Ugly. Why would you ever get these kind of tattoos and on your face? Under what circumstances are these a good choice? Yeah, no way am I gonna like leave the hospital looking like, okay, like this, or like this, or like this, and like no one's gonna suspect like what I have gone through. And then what kind of services are these like hospital offering? So weird. But white tattoos are kinda cool though, not gonna lie. Script, go big or go home. We're getting a white tattoo on our face. Or Mike Tyson. Alright. Okay. Use this avatar. Yes. Why not? These nuts.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages.
Looks like my hearing's impaired. Healed nicely.
To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab.
Ahab?
Forget that.
What happened to these nuts?
Your name.
Hey, behind you. Oh. There goes my hot nurse. Miller, where's Miller?
This is you as you've lived until this day.
Wait, that's not how I selected.
It becomes a phantom.
Wait a second, what happened to my... Wait a second. Oh snap. Oh, look how detailed those wounds are. A doctor with a gun. This is no ordinary hospital. You kicked me off the bed. What kind of doctor are you? Oh snap. Alright. on.
Not yet. The patient and an expanse on my face. Of course. Consider it
done. A female assassin. Okay. This is how I die. Well, die at the hand of a pretty lady. Might as well. Reflex mode. Wait a second. That barrel looks plugged. Oh, looks plugged in. It's my bodyguard. He's secretly been. Oh, he's dressed up as a patient this whole time. Hey, she gave her weapon to us, well, to you. Oh boy. Please don't, lady. Please don't. I've been noticing how good looking I am. Don't do it. Oh. Oh well. Oh. Somehow, oh, what happened? How did she catch on fire? How did she catch on fire? Because I'm too hot, baby. That's what happened. Hey, don't damage the pretty face. Oh. Oh, too bad. There goes the pretty face. Now, who is this guy? Oh, I have a hook for him now. Who was she?
Talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael. What the hell is going on? I was a good news engine here in the land of the living. Bad news? What should we do?
Ishmael. I see your butt crack. Hey, cover that up. Put on some pants. See, I get pants. You should get some pants too. See, I'm already wearing pants. Goodness. Use left stick to move. I don't have my account controller plugged in. Why am I prompted to use a controller? Oh, he's gonna drug me again. There's the pretty nurse. Pretty nurse. I'm so sorry. Hey, just put me on this little thing with the wheel. Push me out. Why? Use your brain. Put me on the... Oh, cussing. Just don't show me your crotch. Helicopter. Alright. Nurses station. Seeing me, I am in my current state. Let's take the stairs. It says lift. Let's take the lift. Hey! What? Oh. New solid snake skill. I can turn invisible. But actually, I like that. If I turn invisible, knowing that, I can kind of see from my body. It kind of helps with like. With a camera angle sometimes. Ah, you butt crack! cover it up. Oh my gosh, that did not help. I tried to block it with solid snakes or snakes body. Put on some pants, dude. This guy just waiting. Oh my gosh, look how skinny my arms have become. This guy.
We better take the elevator.
Now you're thinking, goodness, why did it take you this long to figure out that we should take the elevator? But chances are, actually, I changed my mind. Enemy probably wants us to take the elevator, or they're expecting us to take the elevator. It's a trap, I know it. And there's a butt trap. Oh my gosh, I can't block it off. Get some pants, buddy. Get some pants. This is 20. Actually, I think this takes place in 1977. No, still, 20th century. Pants has been pants has been invented for years. Where are some pants? Oh gosh, he's gonna die. Oh boy, he is gonna die. Yep. Something's coming, alright. And just like that, I lost another arm. Oh, I joke. Ishmael! No! They gave you a lighter and then you took the short way out too? Oh, baby. Okay. Human Torch with Ghost Riders here. Don't look at me with the pen inside. Oh, baby. Or pen and stairs, actually. Flame on. Alright, I got it. Oh, baby. Oh, put him out. And just like that, he disappeared. Like a Charizard. Once his flame gets put out, he did. New way out, new way out. You gonna drag me or what? Is it let me be on this floor, crawl around, look at your butt crack? Oh my gosh. Please, oh baby. What was that? Did I break my arm? My right arm is limp. My limb is limp. That's finally I think the drug kicked in. I am sure high right now.
Good, let's hurry.
What is this gas that's are these smoke? I'm assuming it's smoke, is a fire. They're fire. Actually, since there's smoke, I'd much rather be on the ground because that's where actually all the fresh airs are. Feels so good.
Next time you hurt yourself, it's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
They have sent the people down. Why is he still wearing? Oh, tear gas? Is that tear gas? Oh, that's not a good sign.
Let's go.
What do you mean? Okay. I'm ready.
This way, hurry.
I think I'm gonna stay on the ground. I'm much more accustomed to being on the ground.
Keep
The game has been playing for about 30 minutes. I spent more time on the ground. Oh, see? Mm-hmm. I spend more time on all four than actually on my two legs. Another patient. He has pants. If he were to die, take his pants, please, and put him on. Or is it actually you who found pants? No, don't do it. Don't do it. He gonna shoot him. Okay, 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 okay. I listen to you. I'll do as you say. Are these people just randomly killing people now? Seems like it. How did a bullet hit from that angle? I'm not entirely sure. Okay, I'll be quiet, I'll be quiet, I'll be quiet. So sorry, I had beans for lunch. Oh, Hugh. What was that? What did he pick up? It's like a patient tag? Oh my gosh, my legs are hanging. Oh, no, 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 my legs have turned invisible. How convenient. You still here?
Yeah. Ishmael.
Good idea, good idea, good idea. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, he's looking at me. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. They were here looking for me.
Help me. I don't want to die.
Can you... Oh, God. Oh, I thought you got shot in the head, but I guess not. He's still very much alive. Now it's for the finishing blow. Oh, or not. So many bullets wasted. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Just play this. Like, just play. If I were just to be that soldier, I would have grabbed me as well. I don't know why. Alright, I'm going, I'm going. I'm moving, I'm moving, I'm moving. Don't, no. Do you not know who they are? Yep, they don't know who they are. Can I not sprint?
Nope. No searchlights.
Ooh, I don't know. What was they supposed to press the door? Continue from checkpoint.
Ahab.
I'm now Ahab. I need to remember that. They've given me a fake name. Ahab. I had to press something. Let's see. The key just doesn't work for the imagination. Mm-hmm. When you're in a boy's line of sight, stay behind cover as you advance. The lower your stance, the lower the slower you move, the less likely. Okay. That makes sense.
Don't get caught, no search.
Escape action cover. Really? This is what I have to press? No. Careful, what's this sound? Let's get this up slightly. Let's see, it's 75. Okay. That does not want to apply change. Yes. Okay. I don't remember ever setting. taking cover to the button escape.
Here they come, hurry.
I'm moving. I'm using the hug the wall. What do you think I'm trying to do? Do you think I'd like to be discovered? Why are we stopping? Wait some more? Why? Come on. Aya. Okay. Yes, let's run. I'm running. Hey, Ishmael, where'd you go? Oh, he's right here. Okay. Oh, there's... Great, more strangers were whose face I can't see. At least I know that guy's bald. Now I'm even more curious as to finding out who these people are, because why? They have no reason to be helping. Oh, that's time to run. See, he has pants. Ishmael, you need to get on with them. Not just fashion, but you know, common public. Oh. Ishmael, where do I go? Do I just go downstairs? Is that where we're going? Can I go through here? No? I'm not going through there. Do we go into here? Let's move. Why is this guy just... He's so creepy. Why is everyone facing that direction and just this guy looking at us? Well, it seems like he doesn't really care about us. Alright, let's go. Turn back? Alright, turn back. We're turning back. Alright, I like that. See? Man, that was my idea! Man! You should be listening to me!
I'm a gringo. Come on!
Yes, I speak Spanish. Let us in. Yes, number four. Gracias.
What's happening out there?
Ay, Dios mío. No. The last time we saw a doctor and a nurse waving for help, they were not okay. This is not. Let's not stay here. Ishmael. Hey. You're with me, right? This is a bad idea. See, everybody has pants. Even the nurses have pants. Why are we zooming in on there? Why? Oh, there goes Ishmael. He was at the very front of the line. I saw it coming. We gotta get more down. Play dead. Drop down. Play down. Oh, okay. I guess that guy who got shot down wasn't Ishmael. Still, the camera. Please. Can we at least close that door? Don't make them think that there's a possibility that there's an open door, open passage where people could have escaped through. Oh, never mind. They were smart enough. He just ditched me. Okay. Oh well. We did close the door. Can I just crawl underneath one of these things? Can I roll? That's not what I want to do. Oh my gosh, and that's his crotch. That's not what I was trying to find out. I was just trying to find out. Oh god. Okay. Oh snap. He just checked this room. This room should be really safe. Yes. I have juked him. That guy doesn't know anything. Ishmael! Elsewhere, Ishmael. Oh my gosh, going to die. Cutscene. Oh gosh, no, Ishmael. Okay. Smart. These are like the most like chill, like, I don't know, soldiers I've ever seen. They just casually walk by after they kill someone, looking, you know, searching for people. So casual. What am I supposed to do? How do I help you out? Ishmael, how do I help you out? I'm pressing buttons. Oh, okay, they're leaving. Good stuff. All right.
Anything? Negative. We came in here. Keep looking.
Two of us. I think my next objective is to kill two of these guys and then play dress up. At least that's how we're trying to escape this place. This way. All right. You are wearing slip-on shoes. Am I wearing slip-on shoes? No, we're slip-on shoes. And that's my face.
Get down on your stomach and crawl.
All right. Okay, I'm already in position. I don't like the idea how you are not wearing pants and I have to follow right behind you. But I guess force. We will play dead. This is what we're doing. I knew it. I just don't want to be behind you and look at your crack all day, alright? Yo, Solid, can you like not have your upper chest? Can you play more dead? Even Ishmael is doing a better job at playing dead than you are. Oh. That's not good. Look at how much I'm breathing! Oh my god, that's so obvious. Is there a hold breath button? Look, they're like the cleanest, like, look how many bullet holes or blood are on those people. Look how many bullet holes and blood are on us. Oh my gosh. He gives the thumbs up. These are one of the most careless like soldiers I've ever seen. Is he peeing? He's so scared that he's peeing. Oh, never mind. I moved. There's a ghost. Oh, he's back. No, you guys, he's made of fire. He's made of last time I played Pokemon, you have to kill. Oh, see? You didn't let me finish, and you decided to go after it. You have to kill it with, well, not fire this time, you have to kill it with water. But no, you're using bullet. He loves explosions! He's made of fire. Man, these soldiers have like no common sense. It will only power his anger. Not very smart. Look how they. Oh, yeah? Oh, Oh, incoming missile. I know it. I know it. I know. I broke my leg. Aye. Oh snap. Well, no more flame on. Fail to establish connection to a server. You will be able to use online features such as uploading ranking or records. Okay. I don't know what happened to the server. Maybe it was not released yet. Everybody's trying to connect to it. It got busy and it died. Well, well, well. What did I tell you? The only fuel is aim. We are toast. No, run, baby, run. Oh, look at that. The stitches definitely don't get burned. My leg. Yo, Ishmael, did you not learn from the soldiers? Okay. He's made of lava. He is made of lava. There we go. Bullets coming out of that? That guy is something else, I'll tell you. That guy is something else. Holy snap. Okay.
Hold on. We better stop it from that injury.
Oh, this is like Far Cry. To fix your own injuries. Normally I ask for the gun, but you know, seeing that I only have one arm. Actually, I don't know. You can't. Okay. You know what? Forget it. It seems like you're much stronger than I am right now. I'll leave all the combat to you. This is the game telling us this is not the right way. Yep. I designed it so I probably can't run through all of that. Alright. I'm here. I'm right behind you. Does it mean you want me to check it out? You're pushing me. Please. Excuse me. Oh, good shot. Alright, let's change into his clothes. I called dibs. I gotta change first. Never mind. Cutscene. Why did we abandon a round? Was that... How do you know that gun was fired? Oh, he's back.
You know how to shoot a gun? Hold down the aim button to aim. Then press the attack button to fire. Destroy him.
Switch camera, shoulder and pushes up. Are we running? Take right, I take left. Can I take cover? Can I shoot like this? How do I shoot out of cover? Okay, left as well. Iron sights. This gun looks so bad. But I'm glad I can actually do this. I shoot much better with iron sight, I suppose. I suppose they're from a third person perspective. because obviously after playing very, very, very much of GTA, I get very used to wanting to aim and shoot from a third person perspective. Foot soldier.
No run interference.
No, Ishmael. Oh, okay. That's smart. But I feel like we could have used something else for that. No, Ishmael. That's fire you're jumping into. Shot two. Is that a guy? Where's Ishmael? I cannot let them. Okay. I must not let them kill Ishmael. Oh, reloading. I like the slow-mo stuff, because I'm not very good at these telepathic kind of games. Did I kill him? I think I did. Do I have to switch this out? Or can I just pick it up? I guess since I only have one arm, my only option is to switch it out. Where's Ishmael? 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 Buddy! Where'd you go? I miss you so. Nope! Not this time. I don't have an iDroid. I don't know where to go, baby. Let's just go out. If that's the case, I think we manage. Oh, who?
Yeah, Shilam.
That was scary. Alright, Ishmael. Let's take the. Oh. Didn't I just clear this place? How did these people pop back in? Well, then again, there are people on fire and fight blood up. Oh, that girl, psychic girl. The arms are on fire. This is Annie from League of Legends. Well, no. Her mage power is. Well, as you can see, intensified. Boom roasted. Yep, I told you he was out of lava. Man. That is something. to be aware of. Oh my gosh, look at what he can do. That is crazy. Oh, don't tell me he's going all Cyclops on me now. He can shoot fire out of his eyes too. Oh, baby. I'm dead. I'm not even here. I'm not even here. Does he know where I am? He does know where I am. The thing is, he can only walk. So, what I need to do... Oh my gosh! If you get too close to him, you get set on fire! Do I need to go upstairs? Okay, so that entrance is blocked. Where can I find a sprinkler? He's coming to the stairs. So good. This is not an exit. Is this an exit? Oh, where did he go? Oh, I lost track of him. While looking for an exit, I lost track of him. Can I jump down? Are my legs okay? My legs are working fine. Okay, good. Check. Well, actually, I think I'm supposed to follow him. I feel like someone with that kind of magnitude of power can blow through. Yep. He probably blew through a path for me. I just need to follow him. Is this it? No, that's not it. That's not even it. Where? Oh, he's right there. He is right there. I'm so sorry. I'm on my way out now. Okay. Quick dive. What came through? That is a hell of- Oh. Ishmael, my boy. You- No, this is a soldier. Never mind. This is a very familiar scene. Well, I like how they're holding it sideways. Like, is this a very natural way to hold the gun? Is it comfortable? Some MAC-10, some EV. Have a pow. Inhale. Psych KO. That is a terrible way to go. Jesus. Good idea, Snake. Let's not go that way. Ishmael, my boy, is that you? This is actually pretty funny. It's Ishmael, I know it. Snake! I'm here to help you. Never mind. I don't think you are who I think you are anymore. Pick that. Don't look back. Look at, don't look at explosions. Oh my gosh, you are so uncool right now. See how uncool you are right now? You're on the ground. Your ears are ringing. Can't feel your legs. Can't feel your left arm. Well then. I guess the game wants me to not... Oh, baby. My boy! He's bulletproof, but I guess he's not impact-proof from a, impact from a car. I wonder what country we're in. Driver's side on the right-hand side. Oh, yeah, that guy had an Indian accent. This is from India. It was British rule, so of course. Makes sense. He's gonna throw... Oh, no, no. How come the door opened up? How come the door opened up? How was that a... Oh, oh boy. Aha, that brought your biggest weakness. Water. Or not. What a waste. But seriously, how did the back door of this ambulance just opened up? Yo, not America, you're driving. Ooh, on the wrong side of the road. Did that guy just fly? He just... Oh, no, okay. I thought it was the fire guy. I'm not gonna lie, this is quite a prologue. Quite a very, very, very epic prologue. And this is how Silas loses the other one out. Ishmael? Ishmael? You alright, buddy? There's no turning back now. Not that I ever want to turn back, go back to whatever that was. I wasn't even born yet. This place is... This game takes place in a whole different time. Should have probably support yourself first. Actually, I lied. Can you still unbuck yourself with a hook? Not entirely sure. Alright, Ishmael, my boy, where you at? Snake, here I am. I found a helicopter. Oh, that's. That is a whale. That is a whale that just came out of the sky. And it's also on fire. That chick is hot. Eh? Eh? No? Alright. And it's now a Pegasus. No, well, Pegasus is unicorn magic thing. Take the fact that you haven't shot me yet. That you are indeed on my side. Snake, yeah, or excuse me. Ahab? Where's Ishmael? Ishmael. I hope you have left that.
Use this. Watch our backs.
Actually, switching powerful. Switch action.
Shoot it! Keep it back! Shoot it! Don't let him attack!
Well, you're telling me now.
Shoot him now!
Oh, this kind of this aim assist. Okay, I like that. And usually, in the case of trying to get people from not chasing me, who's also on a horse, I will shoot the horse. Let me shoot the horse. Shoot the horse. I think it's more effective as a runner to shoot the guy than to shoot the horse. Yep, that's more effective to shoot the guy. Okay. The same. And they come on the horseback riding, and I'm being chased by some dude. It's also on the horse. I'd shoot the horse. This is Brokeback Mountain. Oh, there he is.
Hold him off a little longer. You get him?
Oh, the fire stopped. Did we? Did we? Oh, no, we did not. I knew it. I knew it. It was too quiet. Fire, psychic, lightning, all we're missing now is like an ice type kind of guy that's come out. Achievement unlock, Awakening, S rank. Is that the highest rank? Total enemy combat alert, 0. Hits taken, 6. I took 6 hit? Oh, was it because from the minigun? From my like when I died earlier? Probably. 7 hit shots, accuracy. Baby. It's pretty good. Let's see, neutralization, markings. Did I mark anyone? I don't remember marking anyone. Effective interrogations. Prisoner rescued. Alright, alright. No enemies, combat alert. Perfect stealth, no kill. That's also okay. No retries, no kills. No reflex. Codename Chick. Button I can press? No. Alright. Why is the water so dark? Does. Test on her feet.
Come on.
I like how he just doesn't. Oh, okay. He sees him as well, you know. He probably knows what they can do as well. But she's like, oh, let's go. Let's get back on the horse and keep riding.
My name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. The first was to get you out of that hospital. The second rescue the man himself.
Miller.
You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhita Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. It's not just them. The whole world wants you dead.
I kind of wanted him to say, my name is Paul Revere.
You'll have to join
the British are coming,
Miller.
The British have come.
Kill that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
I'm gonna stay on the horse. Normally, when you ride a horse like that, you fall off so easily. I guess not.
4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000.
Dang.
Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe.
Good man.
Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Got a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Our 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
Hideo Kojima. RIP. Chapter 1, Revenge. So this is where I was. I don't know that place called Cyprus. Port Said. Panama Canal. Oh, it's not Panama. Suez Canal. Yeah. To the Red Sea. Slot briefing, the man on fire one, music tape 2. Okay. Emblem parts. Okay. We'll find out what those do later, I think. Action, switching camera position. Press V to switch camera position from right to left when in third person or shoulder view. Switch camera position from right to left. I guess so I can like peek out corners better maybe. I'm actually gonna stop it here. I think once the cutscene's over. No, actually, no.
The area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Punished Venom Snake. Benedict Kazuhira Miller. Benedict. Revolver Shala Shaka Ocelot. Man, a few words. That is beautiful. So pretty.
After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect one.
Its location now. Take out your idol. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Toggle map.
Go ahead and close the idol. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, in scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. Look up. To the right. All right. That's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandeha. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, he dies. Lose our chance of revenge. We need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it. That's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss.
No,
that's how Cox won.
Cause.
I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. not one of Miller's bodyguards survived.
Dang.
All we found on the scene were their corpses. He'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
Aviators. Look at that giant shrapnel that's sticking out of my head.
Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Yeehaw. When can I save? Connect online. Undergoing maintenance. That's funny. Alright, I think I'll pause the broadcast today. At this place. Speed of course. New control. Alright, yeah. I think I'm gonna end it here today.